Tom, 45 years to life. That was the New Hampshire state prison sentence handed down today to Julianne McCrary. Back in May, McCrary admits she killed her 6-year-old son, Camden Hughes. And today we heard from McCrary directly.
I am very sorry to have caused intense pain and suffering.
In court, Julianne McCrary apologized to her family, saying her 6-year-old son, Camden, did nothing to deserve being suffocated in May.
Now then, all the hurt and dismay and sense of loss the world exhibited when his body was discovered, I can assure you, it is centered right here on my heart.
McCrary said she planned to die with Camden, but prosecutors question whether that's true.
I think she may have recently lost a job, but I think that she obviously had the potential to continue to work and get another job, and she's certainly faced those hardships in the past.
Meantime, McCrary's adult son, Ian, was also in court and spoke to his mom.
I've forgiven you.
McCrary's mother, Camden's grandmother, can't make sense of it.
Camden is with God now, but his life was taken too soon. He had a right to live into adulthood, but that right was taken away from him. Our lives would have been enriched by watching him grow up. Well, Tuesday she called me, and we had a normal conversation, and it was Wednesday that we found out what she had done, that Camden had been killed.
So there were no signs or anything?
No, there were no signs whatsoever. Whatsoever, there were no signs. That's why it is so hard for me to believe that she did what she did. If she had been a mother who abused her child, it would have been more understandable, but this wasn't.
And McCrary's mother says she's not sure if she'll ever have closure. She says she has no idea when it comes to motive right now, but she does hope that one day her daughter might share with her some insight. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.